Good evening, guys, and welcome back. Welcome to another night in paradise. Well, it's not that bad. I mean, it's 9:30, quite late, but not that it's going to make any difference. Because I'm only going to Uban and sleep there overnight. Since my dog Rana is not gonna be there until 6 in the morning. Won't make any difference. clown. Jesus. Welcome to the Friday night, idiots. This pump didn't work better. I hardly managed to get about 40 liters. Just enough to get me out of trouble. The worst gets to worse, I'll get some more in a gap or in queue. On the way up tomorrow in Mecca. Case. wasn't much traffic coming back from Auburn, so I don't know what's happening there. There were a few bobtails, a few single trailers, not that many road trains. I mean, all night from Boucher to here, less than a dozen. We'll wait and see. Since I'm getting an Uber at 1 o'clock, I won't be able to leave. Sizes that are parked up here or in Auburn will go up the road before me, so I'll have to deal with them during the day. Now let's have a look if it's anything here. Nope, that's a good sign. Don't know if it was anything in between Bindun and here. Here. Okay. Let's see how this yard looks like. Some guys are leaving northbound into Hookup. I think I saw someone leaving from the front line. Bloody quads are still here. actually. Of course, I don't need them. I only need one. That's it, guys. We'll see you in the morning. Nothing I can do until 8, so when the dog run arrived, we'll just park up and I'll deal with the trailer when I wake up. So you have a good night and see you then. Morning, guys, and welcome back. Just about to leave Uber. We go to Warrawandu. Four trailers tomorrow, a bit better than 5 and 6. Northbound out of hook up. 40 at Pine Pines. Nothing happening today, very quiet on the road. In front of me, we left Urban almost at the same time, but yeah, apart of that, not much traffic. Very quiet. Magnet, another 40 case, I think. Okay, Mount Magnet. Now when there's no traffic and it's this quiet, the day is so slow.
Oh, goodbye, I'll wait till you get off.
I mean, I've been driving for just over 3 hours and feel like I've been going forever. Are you guys doing? Fixing the street lights. New power lines. Escape the cold weather from Perth. Passing Mount Magnet, it's already in the mid-20s and going up. So yeah, tomorrow 4 trailers to unload. Half at Warrawandu and half a trailer in Newman at Wildback Camp. Bit better than previous weeks with 5 and 6 trailers. 5 hours. Let's see if I can make it to Bluebird. Only 10 minutes left. point going any further than this parking bay, because won't be any other one until Bluebird. And that's about 15 minutes away. So it's not gonna work, eh? Oh well. Take what we can. Dust. Okay. Time for lunch. Thank you. Okay. Let's keep going. Everything nicely done within 20 minutes. Why not half an hour? Because I wanna stop in Mika to top up some fuel. Come on, mate. Keep going with your little oversize. Some pesky flies. Which I invite them to go out before they will be executed. Excuse me. Happen. I don't know, everyone is different, but myself, if I hit a cow and I see that it's still alive but has no chance in this war to survive or to recover, I'll just finish her off, put her out of the misery. I won't leave it to have a painful death. Yeah, just reverse back and put her off. And push. Use the bull bar and push it out of the road. Or if I see that someone hit a roe and is still alive, I'll just finish him off. Because that's not gonna survive, it's not gonna recover. It's just gonna take maybe half an hour before he's gonna be completely dead, but he's suffering. So why? Just finish off the job. Another herd of cows sleeping. Well, sooner or later they'll be in the middle of the road. There. just wanna watch what the last trailer is doing. The bloody thing, it's 40 something meters away from me. Okay, quickly. Okay, let's go. Question is, where else you wanna be Saturday? In Mikatara, filling up the truck. Right? While to get back on the road, you bastard. Some sort of signs. Well, now is now. 2 at 1 or 2 at 8.5.
approach when we're clear. I have a big fella behind us.
Something, 1 and 8 and a half, thanks. 1 and 8 and a half. Yeah, thank you. Empty semi's your last. I bet you're all clear.
Semi, roger.
Governor in the Bendy in the Charles One spot. Watch the right hand side of the trailer there, Link.
Yep, got it.
On your door.
Yeah, no worries, I'll have a good look, cheers.
Radio, just at the three trails.
Yeah, you got it, mate.
Thank you very much, mate. Well, just before 7 o'clock. How beautiful is that? I can go in, have a shower, have a dinner, and then plenty rest for the morning. They don't understand a depot. I got plenty of time to get there. Well, not really, because they want me to.
Southbound 1 at 5:08. Thanks.
To start 6 o'clock in the morning.
Thank you.
So to do that, I have to be already in a bed by 10 o'clock. So I can wake up 5:30 in the morning and get in and be ready at 6. So to be in bed by 10, I need to be at the helipad by 9 at the latest. So I can separate trailers and get the right trailers that I need in first together and all that. I mean, especially days when you have like 5 or 6 trailers. And it's taking, starting at 6, it's taking until 3 in the afternoon. If you start at 8, what time you finish? 5? Well, 5 o'clock, the store closed, so they don't have time to put everything away.
far back in, going on.
So from there another 15 minutes and it's Warrawandu. Like they already prepped their shoulders all the way. Well, it won't be long before they will finish this section of the road. They are gonna do here because it looks like they are not interested yet. Get to Kumarina. should be all right. Yeah. We got about half an hour to sunset, so yeah. Warrawandu. Happy days. Well, guys, almost there. So, yeah. Made it in time. It's 6:40, so I should be there before 7 o'clock, parked up, unhooked, and go in. So anyway, we'll see you nice and early in the morning. So yeah, you have a good night and take care. See you then.